I'm gonna ink a stitch, play on the line.
I'll just jump back in 7-5. Karen, which is,
I'm gonna ink a broom, play followers, and pass.
She's coming at me with the piglet.
So it has one and it gets a +1.
For each card. So
each
right
card.
Now it's a 7.
Yeah, so I really need to only have 3 cards to make this an issue.
Yeah, 3 will make it a tie.
Well, I seen on Facebook, I don't really hear someone posted like their local event.
Alright. So. One on Chernobog's followers. One on Chernobog's followers. And then I will pick a piglet.
Got there.
And I'll play a piglet.
Look at that. Oh, why?
There we go. And.
Oh, that's the worst.
How many cards do you have?
4.
Oh,
take down Mulan. And pass. Draw.
You can do it if you want a quest.
Alright, we're gonna pretend, camera, that this quest in for 3 gets me to 8.
Yep.
And then we pop to them.
Yep.
And how many cards do you have?
3.
3. Okay.
It's my 5th. So I have a visual representation of 5.
Okay. I was like, what's happening here? Something that I'm not expecting. It's a bad.
So I'll go ahead and 3 on Mim, pick my picklet back up.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna ink skull. 2 to replay picklet.
Okay, sure.
And Mim will hit Rapunzel, and I will pass.
I trigger off the Maui.
Yep.
You get Doc. We will take out the Madam Mim. Quest for 4. Go to 12. And pass.
Piglet will hit Rapunzel. Yeah, we'll take that down.
I hit perfect curve on that game. There was not much you were going to be able to do.
5 on Mufasa, I'll take my 1, and then that's game.
Yeah, I mean, I hit it.
Okay, so I'm going first. So I will ink the boat. Room, pass.
Draw. Ink Mulan. Pass. Really good. Pass.
Thanks for having them. I'm going to go ahead and banish him to draw a card.
You're going to quest first.
Yeah. I'm going to quest first.
I didn't even realize that.
And I will pass.
Draw.
We need to practice my order of operations before the next set tournament.
Yeah, I know. I skip stuff all the time, too, and it's very dangerous. I'm going to see some play Mother Gothel. Quest for all. Go ahead.
And Yen Sid will quest for one.
On the first day, he pretty much walked around.
Yeah.
Yes. And then on the second day,
including Flasa. The Surfer Stitch?
He's actually from, there was a card game there that,
I'll take out the Inglet.
It wasn't even up yet because that was
a quest for
two of them, like, oh, six heroes.
Okay.
And these were, we spent like an entire day for that turn trying to get the promos for the game.
Get somebody with at least two strengths.
Oh, you're up to seven.
Let's do this.
Yes. necessities.
Hearts and hands, too?
Three.
Three, so we're both at seven.
Mini not so great person.
We got a bodyguard, so.
I will go to 10.
And then, two onion sip.
Okay.
For no good reason, other than I have ink, and I will pass.
That's not Rapunzel.
Good. Got a lot of damage on that board.
Oh, that's for one. Go ahead.
Alright.
I'm good.
Alright, four on a rabbit. Draw a card. Two on piglet. And I will pass.
Alright.
You want another piglet? We're on Merlin. Draw a card. Plus for four puts me to go. 14. And I will ink this room to play that room. When I play him, I can't. Oh no, not yet. And I will pass.
My deck has Jones. Six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah, you gotta kill Piglet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 19. Let's take out Piglet. Quest for 2.
16.
Yep. This is definitely the one going to get three.
4 on Peter Pan's shadow. And
I'm gonna spike kill. Then we'll go ahead. Okay. Yeah, enjoy the magic.
Okay.
Sisu, play Stitch. Go ahead. Why do you have to do this?
I think that,
go ahead. I'm gonna ink Flynn. I'm gonna play Gaston. Quest for 1, go ahead.
It has
go ahead and ink turn box followers. 1 on a broom. 2 on Yasin. Draw. So Piglet will quest for 3. Puts me at 4. And I will pass.
Draw. Ink their necessities. Insert.
Bodyguard.
Take a Piglet. Quest. Go ahead.
Drop for turn. 1 on a broom. Quest for 3. Puts me at 7. Quest for 1 to 8. 2 on another Yensid. I can still ink. So I will ink for Puffball. And play a Followers pass.
And Brawl would be amazing.
You didn't know.
two in hand?
Yeah.
So everything on my board stays except for a far
Mim.
Okay.
8-3. Always see so.
Okay.
I'm gonna pass.
Two onions and triggers drop. Two more on skull.
Ink flame. I had to do it the hard way.
Oh, there it is. That's a hard flame.
Go three. I was planning on using the Gaston for it, but I drew the Sisu. It was such a weird play. It was like, did I play the Sisu or not?
Ink. Oh, sorry. Ink Cusco. Five ink on Mufasa.
It's Mufasa.
Pass.
Quality control of shimmering skies. I opened up the pack today.
Did you plus three last time?
Yeah,
last
time. I had multiple cards that were like flaked at the end. I don't want to call it the ship, but I'm going to
quest for
two. You can just tell the quality of card is not as good as it was from the first place.
Three on Mim to bounce it back and take down the
Yeah, because the way attacks work is you get
I will ink
one common of each color
and pass.
And then all the one drops. Each of it is no.
How was it? It was at the front of the pack.
Oh,
it was
yeah.
I don't remember what it was, but it was like,
some kind of some item.
Five on the fossil pass.
Be free and play back.
Every single.
Yeah, I did. Go ahead. I had to get that. I knew if I didn't get that Cecil, so I was done.
All right. I'm going to suicide Mufasa into Stitch. Stitch doesn't die, but I get a Perdita. Okay, I can work with that.
You can do a thing with Perdita.
I can do a thing with that. So what do we want to play that is cost two or less? What are my choices? Decent amount of choices.
What do you think?
So, does any of these help me?
I mean, I have to think.
I don't know how.
Not really. I mean, let's pretend Piglet helps. None of those do.
Yeah, it's kind of hard with an evasive and a ready character.
Yeah.
We've seen enough
about this. Okay, well, that was that. And,
Good game.
Good game.
You can blame Tony for this.